at the Cup of Ham, we've just heard how Zach Bolland, Courtney Brayley and David Worrell will face trial on April 30th following a house fire in Jackson Street in Walkden on Monday. The fire left four children dead and a woman critically ill in hospital. Charged with four counts of murder, three counts of attempted murder and committing arson with intent to endanger a life, the defendants spoke only to confirm their name, ages and nationalities in a 15-minute hearing.